Hi there, and welcome to the Contabo channel. I'm Jairo, and today I'll show you how to install Plesk on your existing Contabo server. Plesk is a powerful web hosting control panel that simplifies website and server management. If you're ready to get started, let's dive in. Plesk is a third-party control panel that can be added to your Contabo server. If you don't have a license yet, here's how to get one. You can purchase a Plesk license when ordering a new server on the Contabo website. If you already have a Contabo server, you can purchase it separately by contacting our customer support team. To request a Plesk license, raise a support ticket through the customer control panel. Important: if you're adding Plesk to an already existing server, you will need to reinstall your server with the Plesk, which we'll cover next. Once you have your Plesk license, follow these steps to install it on your server. Log into the customer control panel. Click your services in the left-hand menu. Find the server you want to reinstall and click on Manage. Select Reinstall from the drop-down menu and choose your operating system. In the panel drop-down menu, select Plesk. Set a new password for the operating system and confirm it. Click Start Installation to begin the process. And some important notes. Reinstalling your server will erase all data, so make sure to back up important files before proceeding. Double-check your settings before clicking Start Installation, as this process begins immediately. Once the installation is complete, you can access Plesk through your web browser by entering the following URL shown on the screen. For example, if your server's IP address is 255.255.255.255, just enter the command shown on the screen. And once activated, Plesk is ready to use. And that's it. Now you know how to purchase, install, and access Plesk on your Contabo server. Remember to back up your data before reinstalling and always double-check your settings before starting the process. If you found this tutorial helpful, like this video, subscribe for more Contabo guides, and drop any questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching and happy hosting with Contabo!